We've got some breaking news we're following right now in Southwest Miami-Dade. Chopper 4 is live over the scene of a police investigation of a shooting along South Dixie Highway and Southwest 137th Avenue. Miami-Dade police tell us someone opened fire on a car, wounding a 16-year-old and a 17-year-old. Both were rushed to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police are searching for the shooters. As we get more information on the shooting in South Miami-Dade, we will bring it to you.